Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to set up OBS to stream or record your big screen VR sessions using a PC and a MetaQuest headset. Let's dive right in. First, you're going to need a Quest Link cable to connect your MetaQuest headset to your PC. I recommend using the Syntech Link cable that has a separate USB-C charging port. Without that charging port, your headset's going to rely upon your PC's power output, which can deplete the battery pretty quickly. You'll connect your headset to your PC. The MetaQuest Link app will start automatically, taking you to your Quest Link home. From here, load into BigScreen. If you don't have BigScreen yet, you can download it from the App Store. When you load into BigScreen, you might get a warning about audio settings. Make sure your audio settings in BigScreen match your system's settings to avoid audio problems. You should see your computer screen on your BigScreen VR room display, but you may not hear the audio until you go to the My Room tab in the BigScreen VR interface and select Desktop and refresh audio under the streaming settings. Now let's open OBS. I've loaded a new scene collection with no sources and just the default global settings. In your BigScreen VR interface, go to the My Room tab. Select Tools and Toys, then Stream Cam. This opens the Streamer Cam interface where you can choose your preferred camera angle and audio source. You can select the audio source from either your avatar's head or the camera. Think of this as choosing where your microphone is located to pick up audio in BigScreen, either from your avatar's head or the position of the camera. With the Streamer Cam on, the BigScreen app on your PC will show what it sees in full screen. Manually adjust the camera angle using the controller joystick to move it closer or farther from you. In OBS, add a new game capture source and name it BigScreen VR or any name you prefer. Set the mode to capture specific window and select the BigScreen app as your window. Next, we'll set the global audio devices in the audio section of the settings. Change desktop audio 2 to headphones, Oculus virtual audio device, and this will capture the audio from your BigScreen room. Then, change the mic auxiliary audio to headset microphone, Oculus virtual audio device, and this will capture your microphone audio. Disable all other audio devices to avoid conflicts, and click OK to apply and save the selections. Now these audio sources will appear in your audio mixer. I recommend renaming them appropriately for easy adjustments. And that's how you set up your sources and audio for BigScreen in OBS. Make sure to adjust the audio levels in the mixer if needed to ensure clear communication and a balanced audio experience. With this setup, you're ready to stream or record your BigScreen VR session seamlessly. Thanks for watching and happy VR streaming.